CJ.
Hey, Mitch.
Just got word they picked up Chen and those dredgers in Washington. Looks like they were trying to roll up the Chilliwack River to Canada.
Great.
I have to go back and testify. They're being indicted for murder and kidnapping charges. You don't have to be intimidated.
Don't worry, I'll testify.
I mean, warming up here all by yourself, away from those younger, stronger swimmers whose only goal in life is to beat you out of a spot.
They don't intimidate.
Good. Experience is the most important thing. Besides, you only have to finish in the top 20 to re-qualify. All right, listen up. You will swim around the first buoy, and then around the second buoy. Then you will come through the checkered flag. When you reach the checkered flag, you will be given an ice cream stick. Do not lose it. It has the order of your finish on it. This year, the first 20 will qualify.
Hey. Let them trample each other. Pace yourself. Thanks.
Are you ready? On three, one, two. Welcome home. Kidding.
Hey! Hey! Help! Help me, I'm drowning!
Rescue is a crime.
You can't bust me for that. I love you. Hey, come back. I'm drowning in your sea of love.
You know him?
I wish. Oh no, he's going down. Come on, Garner. Hang on. Okay, now keep it steady for me.
Ladies, can you describe the men who dropped their property near your towns?
I'll be back.
Look, I gotta back CJ up. Tie up Kojak, will ya?
Just clamped onto my leg and pulled me under.
Shark! Oh my gosh, a shark!
You see dorsal fin?
I didn't see it, no.
It happened so fast, I don't remember.
You'll be okay.
Brad, let's get him in the truck. Got it. Caroline, get everybody out of the water.
Okay.
All right?
Attention, swimmers! Attention, swimmers! Please come out of the water!
Without pausing a major
major panic.
You are about to behold a death-defying act of physical and mental dexterity. My lovely assistant has bound me in shackles and chains. I venture to say that no mortal man could escape this bondage on dry land, let alone from beneath the sea. She will now attach a 75-pound lead ball to my ankles, which will drag me to the ocean floor.
Oh, dude, that's awesome.
Not since the late, great Harry Houdini has this escape been attempted. Successfully, that is.
Yeah.
No. My friends. You are about to witness history in the making.
Grasshopper, watch and learn.
Thank you.
far is the open water swim?
It's 2.5 miles, then there's the run.
How far?
5 miles. Then there's that little 20-mile bike ride.
Whew! What's a winner get?
Oh, the highly honored title any man would die for.
Let me guess. Testosterone man, right?
Trouble breathing here.
Hang in there, we're heading home.
Okay.
Are you okay?
I can't hear a breath.
That's enough for today, Mitch. Get in the wind jet.
Hold on!
Cramps! I got cramps!
Mitch, it's okay. Okay, I got you. Okay.
Big time starts. Okay. Windjet 1 to headquarters, come in.
We read you, Windjet 1.
CJ and I are with Mitch. He has severe abdominal cramping. Have an ambulance at the marina and notify ER.
Copy that, Windjet 1.
Thanks.
Where was he? What was he doing?
He was in the ocean. He couldn't breathe. He's horrible stomach.
Blurry. My eyes are blurry. I can't see anything.
People, it's Mo.
Ready?
Let's go! Okay, on my count. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, I want a skin wash thoroughly stacked. Flush your stomach with an NG tube. Prepare an atropine injection. Ladies,
right away.
You're gonna have to excuse us.
What's wrong with him?
I'm not sure, but he's acting like he's been poisoned. Ready a cardiac support in case of pulmonary edema.
CJ! Radio that Coast Guard cutter. There's a boat on fire.
KMF 295 from CJ Parker requesting immediate backup.
Roger, KMF 295.
Oh, my God.
Just relax, I got you.
No, not me, I'm a lifeguard. The victim's down here, come on.
My name's Roger Lawrence.
Stephanie Holden.
Some way to meet, huh? Back to your boat.
Jackson? Sorry, son. I thought you were somebody else. Look, have you seen this, boy? He's about your age.
Sorry, mister. He's not even on a milk carton or nothing.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, it is.
Excuse me, girls. Have y'all seen this little boy?
That's Justin Lee Harris.
It's my son, and his name is Jackson.
Hey, you're Jesse Lee Harris.
No, I'm...
Oh, yes, you are.
I just look
it's
like...
It's Jesse Lee Harris!
Thanks, so.
thank you.
Sadie, not now. Now, why were all those girls chasing you?
CJ.
Sadie, just give me a minute.
I kind of mean to cause you so much trouble, but I'm better now, so I'll just be on my way.
At least you saved your hat. That's Jesse Lee Harris.
Who?
He's the biggest singer on the country charts.
Can you think I can get a ride off the beach with your truck?
Yeah. We have to make out a rescue report, so I'll get you back to headquarters.
Taylor, I think we better turn back.
No, come on, just a little further.
Okay, if ever we need a teamwork, now's the time, all right, girls?
Caroline's right. We need to stay calm and hold together. Are you with us, girls?
Yeah.
Okay. Right. CJ and I are gonna go in the cave. You guys stay out here. We'll be right out. Do you have the flashlights?
Okay. How long have they been in there?
We heard them screaming, and we flew in there.
And you
came
right back. Got us. Erica! Taylor, Erica, can you hear us?
Do you hear anything?
No.
There must be a subterranean current that's filling the caves below us. The girls could have been sucked down.
What's that? It's Taylor's. They must have been sucked under. Let's go.
That's Taylor's hat.
Yeah, they've been swept underwater, okay? We're gonna need all the rope that we've got tied together.
Okay, girls, come on. We need to get back to camp and get as much rope as we can. Come on.
Caroline, CJ, let's go back in the cave.
Taylor, I'm too tired. Just hang on then. They'll find us. The tide is rising. We're gonna be under.
rope from this end. You can feel your way back from the tension, okay?
Okay. Here's 3 spare air.
Thanks, CJ.
Steph, be careful, okay?
Okay.
Good luck.
Okay, girls, hold on tight, all right?
Okay, guys, the current's strong. Now pull! Pull!
Keep going! Pull!